Welcome back to Might and Magic World of Xeen. Yeah, we're going into this town, which is Winterkill. And for some reason it had me face the door. Yeah. There's a lot of ghosts in here. Hitting them with anything other than magic is reasonably difficult. But, you know, that's what Turn Undead's for. Considering they're all undead, I power shielded because everything in this town pretty much goes after the cleric. Yeah. Pretty much everything. It's going to be pretty painful, to be honest. Hanging around the bed, what was the first thing I should do? Once I get out of the fight with this dude, go talk to the mayor. He wants us to get rid of the spirit bones. Yeah, rather simple. Like the other cursed towns, this town is not very large. And there's the mirror. It's inside, oddly. Apparently mirrors do not like the cold. Yeah, I don't even know why I bother. There is something a little bit special about this town. You'll see what it is in a moment. No, I don't have anything cost-effective on you. Huh, you hit, though. That was strange. Yeah, nothing. Although, if you do have, elemental stuff, it probably will work. Quite well. That's just my guess. It might not. Oh, hey, poisonous fumes. Just run a shield. Yeah, once I check all these bottles once, there's no point, on checking them again. And there's just bed sitting outside for some reason. Sounds a little bit odd. But definitely make sure that you kill all of them before you start. Well, yeah. You'll see in a bit. I need something a little bit bigger than that. Let's go for Fireball. For obvious reasons. Yes. Just attack, you can turn undead. Destroy all the coasts, bang southern gone, revisit the dude, repeat as necessary. It's not kidding. Trust me, it's not kidding at all. And some more gas. I'm surprised I haven't gotten poisoned at all. Great treasure you can see, bang gone and set us free. Yeah, I think that actually, whatever it says is whether or not there's any ghosts left. I might be completely wrong in that case, but it doesn't matter. The will can make you strong, but the order is up to you. I don't know what that means. Mind Meld Guild. What is this, Vulcans? Maybe. Yeah, you're out of SP anyway. Oh, does it? And some more gas. What do all these potions do anyway? I've only picked up like 40 of them. Chain item, free movement, holy words. Wow. Yeah, we want to save those. Those will pretty much destroy.
Welcome to the guild.
Things. But, don't want to use it right now. I do want to rest, though. Don't have any SP. And some more gas. Yeah, this is pretty much all holy word. Like, every single one of these potions is holy word. It's obscene. Bang twice on each northern gong is all you have to do. I have no idea what I'm actually supposed to do here. This is a whole lot of beds. Well, that's from a bear dish. 1,000 gold. Nothing in it. Of course, I only need to check the beds once. Checking them again would be kind of silly. Oh. I do need this membership. Why? They have teleport. I'm not even gonna sugarcoat it or lie to you or anything. Yeah, they have teleport. Yeah, that's why I want it. I think that's everything. I think I have to hit the southern gong first? Is that what I have to do? Where is that thing? No. It's over to the, right over here, isn't it? Then I bang the northern gong. The other northern gong. Yeah, now this polter fools. yeah. We're going to be doing this a lot, if you haven't been able to tell. These guys are a little tougher. However, not anything too worrisome. If I had bows that did elemental damage, I think they could hit them too, but I don't. Not that it really matters. Why didn't I have you turn undead? Going to be using that a lot in this town. Yes. I don't think I have to go into any of the buildings, though. I don't think they go in there at all. And, by the way, if you mess up and you don't kill them all, I think they all respawn. I think. Don't hold me to that, but, yeah, I would definitely take the time and look throughout all the snowy bits. Oh, jeez. I'm out of gems? That's bad. That's really bad. What do I got? That doesn't require gems. Not a whole hell of a lot, really. Well, magic arrow. Woo! I don't have enough for turn undead either. This is bad. Oh, I have enough for rest. As long as there's elemental damage involved, it's A-okay. Yeah, I don't have any of that. Better than nothing. Nice and cheap, too. Not going to be any in there. Oh, that hits all of them. That's quite nice. Yeah, I'm saving all of my holy word things for the next fight. Did I get acid spray from a quest? I seem to remember I did. And I was like, oh, I'll never use that. Haha, I'm a fool. Whatever, you know. But if you think this is the last round, you're sadly mistaken. We are going to be here a while. At least I have some magic options. I didn't think I was going to run out of gems that quick, and that hits them too. Really? Acid spray just increased in usefulness in my eyes. Not enough points. Bummer. No. She's got plenty, though. Now, little check. I've already done that area. The middle of town seems relatively safe. Should be able to ring that southern gong now. Should be able to. But before I talk to the dude, I am definitely going to rest, because I need SP back. Oh, I don't have enough power shield, do I? Nope. And this is the round I actually need it for. Hey! I didn't plan that ahead. That stinks. How many do I have in the bank, though? 2008? Yikes. Ghost Riders! Not the show. Yeah. Yeah. Magic Arrow really my best one? Yeah. It's kind of sad. That was dumb. You don't have anything. And, well, I have Acid Spray. There is, however... Ooh, I can use some of these things. Is there anything I can just get rid of? Yeah. Oh, that's what didn't work too well, did it? Holy Words! Yeah. Works quite well. I need to get rid of those items. Use. Gem of Daily Pool. No, I had that. A lot more intention, really. Apparently pain doesn't work. That's, unfortunate. Hmm. No. Use. Yeah, it definitely does not work. Sadness. I suppose I could sell them for gold if I really wanted to. Oh, jeez. That hurt. Yeah, like I said, they, have it out for clerics. Should have had you heal yourself, dear. Yeah, that would have been a much better idea. Yeah, man. My voice just keeps going. How am I going to deal with you? Yeah. Stop that! Really wish I had my, thingy. Been lovely. I can't use power cure, sadly. Yeah. And I bet her stuff is broken. Oh yeah. Sadness. Don't have enough, really? That happened quick. Alright, I think the best option would be to duck into here and rest. Running out of gems was a horrible idea. She didn't die. And of course she's going to get hit with, you know, 1 AC. Yeah, about you guys. This should be the last one, though. For, help out Winterkill. Come on. Just need you in the green. Oh. Yeah. Hi. You know, again, I didn't think I needed acid spray. I do! So glad, that was a quest reward. Boy. I need to do this way first before I go that way. Thankfully, it's not as big of a task as you think it is. Except that, you know, keeping your, Lady Alive or whoever your healer is rather difficult. Yeah, definitely save those items. Helps a little bit. And also, make sure you come to the town with more than like 6 gems. It helps. Just a smidgen. Also, she's up to 24 in artificial ages. You can tell it's artificial because it's gray. Yeah. You guys really aren't much of a threat by yourself, are you? I hit escape, and it's annoying. I got robbed from a turn. That wasn't very nice at all. This is also why I didn't repair her stuff. Yeah, that's why. See? I hit escape and it did that. It's horrible. Ew. I'm not even gonna bother to bring her up. Oh. No. Use. Why is it when I hit escape on you, it's fine? Why are you both offline? It's really strange. No. Use. Yeah, that's not really needed at all. That's quite nice, though. I'm going to have to recharge that. Yeah. I will have to recharge that item. That's going to end up getting used quite a bit. Because it applies a whole bunch of stuff to you. And it's quite nice. Let's rest. The only person broken should be, Tabitha. But everything should be dead at this point. Yep, looks like it is. Let's go ring that gong. Let's make sure we go into the right screen, too. Helps a bit. If I missed one, I will cry because I have to do that all over again. Actually, no, I teleport out of here and go to the town that way. That's what I'll really do. Ghost Slayer's extraordinaire. This should give us a whole bunch of experience. And if, well, 500,000 isn't a whole bunch, I don't know what it is anymore. Everyone should also probably... No. 2 people... 3... 4 people. I can wait, though. What we really came here for...
Welcome to the guild.
A day of protection. Yeah, that's pretty much what I just cast. Teleport.
Enjoy.
Yeah, we need that. Golem Stoffer.
Enjoy.
We need that. What else do we need? We need Day of
Enjoy.
Sorcery. We need... No... I know we need Golem Stomper, we're gonna need that to go into the Golem place. It's just kind of required.
Enjoy.
I mean, not to have it would be dumb. Only works on Golems, but Golem Dungeon? Yeah, I might.
Enjoy.
Yeah. I might just want it. I picked up Day of Sorcery for you, so I don't need that. Day of Protection, create food, don't really need that since we can get free food from, our place and we can warp there if we type in Newcastle, whatever. Day of Protection... Gains all that stuff. No. Figure out exactly what I want. Don't need create food, it's basically worthless. Holy word, that's what I was using. It's quite nice. There's nothing else really in this town. That's pretty much it. The only reason I came here was to get teleported, pretty much. There's just one little problem. I need gems to use Lloyd's beacons. So, yay! Let's go look for gems. Or I could walk back, that'd probably be even faster. Not going into most of the places around here, because they're all bad. You guys don't give up gems either, do you? Nope, just EXP. Oh, ninjas. I need to hit them all anyway. Might as well, do it while they can't do much to me. Surprised none of you died. That's nice, but those aren't gems. I need gems, game. You're completely full. I really need to get to, steel crossbow, huh? Steel's plus 3 hits and plus 6 damage, and Lapis is plus 2 across the board. Congratulations, buddy. Alright, necklace, that's pointless. Steel cape, isn't everybody using a steel cape pretty much at this point? Ebony plate mail. Yes. 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 That's, because ebony is plus 4, and plate mail is 2 below plate armor, but it's still an improvement of 2. So that's nice. I don't see any. It's too dangerous to rest here. Fooey. Apparently we're, afraid of... I don't know, afraid of something. Oh, this way led to Cyclopses, didn't it? Let's not do that. Considering how much they just kind of ate me beforehand. Well, I got teleport. That's important. I needed that. Not going to Asp yet. I haven't brought you your stuff yet, and guess what? You're going to be waiting a while. Because you're rude. Thought I've gone this way already. Yeah, you're rather pathetic. Might. What else is around here? Oh, the Autumn Druid. I forget which one it is, but you have to talk to that one first, and he gives you the item, and you gotta go around all over the place giving them items, and that's how you cure magical aging. I think. Yeah, let's not go that way. Ah, Jouster. It died. That one too. Boy, they are worth lots of, gold, though. Oh, by the way, entrance to the Dwarf Mines. Remember that place? Full of speed, that's quite nice. Lots of orcs that are immediately going to get murdered. And... yes, the Dwarf Mines. Was the other one the Dwarf Mines? I don't remember. Doesn't matter. We don't need to be here. I've already cleared that out. Did it get really quiet again? Get out of my way. Stop that. Does sound really quiet, doesn't it? Oh well, I'll just change things and make it loud again. Wow! Can't hit the A button fast enough. Die! It's probably all junk. You guys all done? So that's where you're all from. I wonder if that other one, the first one of those I passed by is, one of those two in Yars on armor duty? This worries me. Come on, guys. Yes, please. Now, I can't train here anymore. I've outgrown it, there's no reason even going there. And to be honest, where the mayor was for a minute, I might as well go to Newcastle. Yeah. King's advisor Artemis. Did it already give me that clue when I first came in?
Looking to train?
Or no?
Good job. Not today.
I didn't want to come in here, but that's fine.
Not today. Good job.
What do you want?
Browse. Sell. So many things. Time distortion that helps me run away. I don't want that. Jewel of jumping. I have jump. Pain. Junk. 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 Wand of antidotes. Don't need that. Freedom of movement. Art of beacons. If I ever decide to use it and remember that I have it. Monster finding is dumb. Daily protection. That's worth keeping. And if I never do use it, we're keeping it. Alright. Junk, 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 junk. I'd rather have my first two people with really good accuracy. You have a lapis longbow, you have a steel crossbow, sharp longbow, an iron crossbow. Lapis is slightly... I can't hand anything over like this anyway. Just get rid of the base items. Just that too. That. That. It's worthless. 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 Well, it's not worthless. Worthless, but I'm not using it. Resistance. Not going to use that. That's luck. No. That, don't need that, don't need that. Amber robes, really? That's quite nice. Plate mail, robes. There's the helm that I don't need. Do 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 do. Amber boots. Frost helm. Amber robes. You guys don't have the thing, though. I didn't teach you the merchant skill, did I? That's probably should. Because you can't pass things in the shop. Alright, so all of your stuff is all figured out. Amber Baradesh. However it's pronounced, plus 3 across the board. Toxic Flambers. Nah, I'll sell it. Sure, that as well. Lapis longbow, you're using an iron crossbow. So that's a little bit better. Just doing a little inventory maintenance, just a short one. Nothing too long. Plate armor needs to get gone. You don't have boots. Well, you do now. That's going to you. Oh, I have amber boots. Anybody not else not have boots? No. Steel chainmail. You already have a... No, you have gold chainmail. Frost helm can go up. Does anybody not have a helm? No. Quick... So Kara has the lowest. Let's fix that. Do No, that's not gonna help you. What are you using? Leather boots? Congratulations, now you have amber boots. It's only like an increase of 2 anyway. So that's gone, steel cape. Does anybody have anything below steel? Yes. Well, Kara, you're catching up today, aren't you? Pearl cloak, pearls what, 2? Amber robes, put those on. Actually, silver better? No, it's not. It's only a difference of 1. Pearl is only 2. I know this is incredibly riveting, isn't it? It's actually better than an iron helm, believe it or not. Pearl cloak, I don't think anybody needs that. At all. You have a pearl cape. My mouse is being dumb. So what happened to one of my parts? I actually got rid of it because my mouse kept going boom-doom, ba-doom, ba-doom. I was like, yeah, no. I can deal with it doing it once or twice, but not as much as it was doing it that one time. I think that's all I want to do. I don't want to spend too long in this part doing that. No. Alright.
What are you want?
It's almost the end of the part anyway. Oh yeah, because it took like 17 minutes just to finish Winterkill, didn't it? Get rid of all these things that we don't need. Protection charm is plus 2 to AC, that's negligible at best. Thermal charm. What is thermal? Oh, it's energy. 15 resist. I want to keep track of that. Just maybe. Get rid of this, get rid of that, get rid of that. I actually sold a gold longsword. I can't believe that happened. Oh yeah, that's because you had the katana rather. Wow. Where was the bank again? Was it upstairs? Don't remember. Oh yeah, because it was right next to the temple.
Safe right here. And secure.
Alright. You, give me 56 gems. Not too many, but I need them. Oh, I hit 9 too many times. I was like, what? Oh, you watched me do it and you laughed, didn't you? You laughed at me. I know you did. Oh well. But, yeah, minor improvements. Tabitha's now last. We need to fix that. Some point in the near future. You still have a glass helm, dear? An iron helm. At least it's respectable. Good thing I didn't sell everything. Oh, that puts her up to 26. Anyway, that's enough for this part. Not much done, but I got Winterkill done. But the most important thing is teleport's been picked up. Need that. Absolutely need it to complete the game. Otherwise, you can't. Period. But, yeah, until next time.